Hang on.
No, I'll wait back there.
Devastating. Totally, totally devastating. You know, he just, it's his only hope.
I feel massively frustrated and let down by the system. I think there's no question of the level of care that he received as being substandard. I personally don't feel that it's good enough. And I think at the minute we just need definitive answers. As to when he's going to get the surgery, and that we can have the assurance that it will go ahead and not be cancelled again.
It really is a terrible, terrible situation to be in, and we're helpless. So really we're just now appealing for whatever can be done. Please, can somebody listen and give us a date for the surgery, and sooner rather than later, because it's a fast growing cancer. So we don't have a lot of time. It has to be done as quickly as possible.